gender, referendum in, also trying to the honorable minister of tourism, that's my representative matter. Also trying to work with the Sudan officials, that's the Sudan government of Africa. At this particular moment, I want to thank you very much for coming in abundance, for giving a major suspects to your hero, to the president, to the mindset, for who he was, for him, and for who he still is for us. Thank you very much.
When the time comes for his death, They will shine out. As sparks run through the stubble, so will they. So through the stubble, so will they. They shall judge nations, rule over peoples, and the Lord will be their king forever. Those who trust in him will understand the truth. Those who are faithful will live with him in love. For grace and mercy await those he has chosen. This is the word of the Lord.
The Lord be with you.
Is in the hands of God. No torment shall ever touch him. In the eyes of the unwise, he appears to have life. His going looks like a disaster. He's leaving us like annihilation that he is. The public, the soul, the bad man. President Satan has been tested like God in the first, and now God has accepted him as a prophet.
Give us love to love one another as our Father continuously reminded us. Help us carry each other's burden, living as one family, as Dad would have wished us to be. Lord, hear us.
comfort, guide them, strengthen them through this period of mourning. We thank you for the time you gave this center to serve Zambia in various capacities, culminating his presidency of the Republic. We pray for peace, tranquility, and harmony as Zambians at home and here abroad as we mourn the loss of our dear leader. Lord, hear us.
see that your ministry was Japanese, and the same one, not in Christ. And the opportunity to listen to the same Ignatius Church choir. Well, since I can't speak them, I'm going to sing them a song from one of them. With this song, my dad always started. Every morning when driving me to school and on the weekend, he would always turn, he would always change to track 16, which was our flyaway by Jim Reeves. And it goes like this.
Life is over. itself very categorical expression and affirmation of solidarity with the departed president and also with the family. President Sata was a help from our home. He was a hero to all of us and even beyond our borders. He's one leader who embraced this moral imperative of Muneri's able to save before self. He did not care much about glory and trappings of power and material trappings. He always served with diligence and undivided devotion and dedication. So let me end up by again just reinforcing the expression of thanks by my colleague, the foreign minister, to the hospitality for having done the country very well going beyond their own duty to try and be of assistance to us since our president came.
Thank you. I hope I'm not going to be able to do that.